overtime, it's always Game 7, Stanley Cup Final, everything on the line. Can't imagine what the feeling is like, can you?
We set out to create the next generation of NHL, our first priority was to fully rebuild our players from the inside out. Utilizing the power of next-gen consoles, each player has now been constructed using three distinct layers: the body, the equipment, and the jersey. Dynamic cloth adds another layer of realism as jerseys contour to the body and move just like they're supposed to, allowing for more authentic contact with the puck and the players. On the surface, these layered player models transform into the players you know and love through incredible player likeness, emotion, and animation. From the grimace on a player's face after they've taken a big hit, to the pure jubilation that comes from scoring a game-winning goal, these athletes will come to life with every play. All new, user-controlled celebrations allow you to put your personal touch on every goal you score. Go in for a group hug and celebrate with your teammates, or play it up for the home crowd after a series clincher. When it comes to the players in NHL 15, we have literally changed everything. Stay tuned for more Dev Diaries featuring gameplay improvements, living worlds, and the all-new broadcast team in NHL 15. Experience the next generation of hockey for yourself when NHL 15 drops September 9th.
Thank you. Few sports team anywhere have had a musical note on their chest, but ever since they arrived in 1967, that's been the distinctive logo of tonight's home team, the St. Louis Blues. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, and the atmosphere is a little different for this game tonight. Something got in the newspaper that seems to have riled up people.
Somebody's going to learn awfully quick, Doc. It's better off to be seen and not heard. When you start talking to the media and the press and it becomes bulletin board material, you better keep your head up, and I'm expecting fireworks here tonight.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Elliott's the man in the crease for the Blues. Corey Crawford in goal for this game. Has a Stanley Cup to his credit and a lot of patience. He had 5 years in the Blackhawks organization before he became an NHL regular. Thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Backus is the guy in the faceoff circle for St. Louis. Taves will try to win it from him for the Blackhawks. We have begun yet another game between these two teams who have quite a past. Let's see what the present's like. To Cogliano. Takes it up near the boards. And he dumps it in. Back in deep. Puck picked up by Dillon. The Ducks are back even. What a move! He scores! Second of the game! What a performance! Great chance here. 2-on-1. Oh, here's a wrister. Save. That one's deflected. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. Colorado's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. Oh, what a play! Moved along and in. Shooting! Save! He drives to the net. Chip to Roosevelt. In front! Marvelous save. No time on that one. At the front of the net! Good pad stop! Glommed on two by Alex Pietrangelo. Up the left side to Schwartz. Onside. Right from the slot. Look at this. They score. A first one of the game, and it's early.
Pietrangelo's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
And so we all like knocking the peanut butter off the shelf. The goalies hate it.
The neutral zone. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Save! Nice out of trouble. Nicely into the zone. Look at this! Score!